Hi guys, Grandpa Jenny here. I got some more happy mail. This is coming from my aunt and uncle that live out in Illinois. They sent me some mail for my birthday, and I wanted to share it on video with everyone else and for them to see too, to see my, not really see it, my excitement, but hear my excitement for opening my present. This is for my birthday. So I wanted to open it on camera. So let's get started. I'm gonna pull this box aside. I already cut it open so I can just get right into it. And I was gonna wait and just open it and all that stuff, but I saw that it was wrapped up really pretty and I wanted to do it on video so they can see me open it, kind of. They know I do videos and everything for my crafting and stuff, so my boys do the box tops. If you guys are interested in sending them to me, I will give you private message me and I will send you my address for the box tops for school. My boys get to collect them and they try to they always have like different incentives for the whoever gets the most for the year gets, you know, some kind of like ball. One year my younger twins got a kickball. So that was one of them. So let's get in here. Here's my name, Jennifer. This is from, oh my gosh, this is so cute. Bad card. This is so cute. And she's got a little bow on. Little dog. Okay. This birthday card is late. Punish it however you see fit. Hope your birthday was happy. Love Uncle Bob and Aunt Linda. These two are basically have been like my second parents in my life. My father died when I was 13, and my mother took it off when I was 13. So they pretty much pulled me under their wing, and if I come in a bind, they help me out, and they are pretty much my second parents. I basically think they are my parents compared to my real one, my one that I have left. My dad, I will always miss him, but. Okay, so I'm gonna open this up. I don't want to rip the paper. It's so pretty. Look at that. The sparkles. Open this up. Let's see. Oh, I see Mickey Mouse. For your iPad or a tablet. Oh my gosh, I love it. Sorry for all the crinkling, guys, but I'm really excited. Look at this. Oh my gosh. So cute. Oh. Thank you so much. I mean, my family knows I love Mickey Mouse and this is just a perfect present. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Wow. See, my family and my friends know me. Bluetooth detachable keyboard. Oh, wow. Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. It's a Bluetooth detachable keyboard and case. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. You guys are crazy. Oh my God, look at this. I've never seen one actually before until now. This is so cool. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh. I love it. That. Oh, that is so neat. Oh my gosh. You guys will be getting phone calls today when you guys get home from work. Oh my goodness, this is wonderful. Thank you so much. And it will fit perfectly inside my little Mickey Mouse bag. Oh my gosh, thank you so much. I love you both very much. You mean so much to me in my life. My Uncle Bob is pretty much my father that I, you know. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna cry on camera. Okay, I have to get off before I start pouting here. But thank you so much for my wonderful gift. I love it, and I can't wait to see you guys. I hope we can get out to Illinois sometime soon. Finances and everything have been pretty tight, but hopefully we can come out and see you guys. Thank you so much for my wonderful gift. I love you both, and sorry guys, but thanks for watching my video. Please take care, and as always, subscribe and comment down below, and thank you for watching. Bye.